It's very important that this place is open for veterans. It's an inclusive space that welcomes everyone, and it's fantastic that it's free from gambling harm. This is a place that we can launch advocacy work and start representing all veterans.